tons of bees in there. Probably too many. Now, these two are automatic. This will automatically shear to get the honeycomb, and this will automatically use the honey bottles, which are currently... Oh, no, there's plenty in there. But I set up some extra ones that we could fill up with bees and take and sell in the shops.